I'll just record it. This is a shark. I tried locking me so quick I'm trying to break me. I can't lock this one. The line keeps slacking weirdly. It's spooling me, but yet my line's all slack. Working on it. It's gonna spoil me another, right? There's no way I can catch this fish. It's at 6.7. So I did 3% damage already. Why is the friction so low at 28? I don't know. But as soon as I try to put a lock on it, try to break me. Might be a crazy halibut. I gotta get this fish turned around somehow. If I had that new rod, I might be able to have a chance with this. Come on. I want to lock this, but I can't yet. I'm gonna have to try here, trying to tire it out. Otherwise, it's gonna spool me. No, I cannot lock it. I tried it, and you see what happened. Thank you. I'm at the alt F4 on this fish. It got off, so that was good, but it's fine. The game was glitching pretty bad with it too. I don't know what's wrong with it, but they kept my line kept slacking and. But yeah, it being spooled, there was something wrong with it.